What is up, ninjas? Have you ever wanted to become an overnight millionaire with Amazon FBA but just didn't know which product research software to use? Well, this video, we are going to take a deep dive comparing a viral launch with Junglescout to decide once and for all what is the best, most accurate product research software for Amazon FBA. So stay tuned. What's up, ninjas? Let's dive into it. We are going to finally answer the age-old, ancient question, what is more accurate, Viral Launch or Junglescout for product research? And we figured out a fun little ninja tactic to figure out exactly how to do this, which we're going to go over in a second. We are going to be comparing Viral Launch product discovery versus the Junglescout tool for product research. What we're going to do, guys, is we are going to actually compare the results from Viral Launch and from Junglescout on one of my newer brands, and we are going to compare the data that they give us for Viral Launch and for Junglescout with direct sales data from my Amazon backend. And how we're going to get that, guys, is we're going to go into the business reports and we're going to do a buy ASIN detail page sales and traffic report, and we're going to run it on three randomly chosen products to be as accurate as possible. And we're going to compare the numbers that Viral Launch gives us, that Junglescout gives us, and the true source of data from Amazon. And we're going to see once and for all which is more accurate, Viral Launch or Junglescout. Before we do that, guys, there are going to be deeply discounted links for both Viral Launch and Junglescout. I'm good friends with the CEOs and founders of both companies, so this is going to be completely unbiased. I love Casey, I love Greg, I've learned a lot from both of them, and they've helped thousands of my students find amazing products and build Amazon FBA businesses. But I just want you guys to know, full transparency always, I am doing this for you. So this is going to be 0% bias in any way. I'm just going to literally show you guys the data and tell you exactly what that data represents. And Greg and Casey, if you're watching this, no hard feelings if you don't turn out to be the winner of this particular test. I still love you both. But the moral of the story, guys, is I'm always going to be doing this for you, and I'm going to give you the best data available. So if you do want a super deep discount, 30% off everything from Viral Launch, a deep discount for Junglescout, those links will be available down in the description. So save yourself some money, right, and use that additional savings on the software to buy more products and build your Amazon empire quicker. So let's get into it, guys. This is the data directly from Viral Launch and Junglescout for three randomly chosen products for one of my Amazon brands. So what we see here is Viral Launch on the left. We see products 1, 2, and 3. We see that their estimates are 20,500, around 11,000, and around 20,500 per month for these three products in question. For Junglescout, we see that their estimate is actually quite different. For product 1, 10,000 a month. For product 2, they're about the same. And for product 3, they are about the same. What we're going to do now, guys, is we're going to compare these numbers that we got directly from Viral Launch and Junglescout to the business report that we pulled directly from Amazon. Amazon is the one true source of data, right? So if you're running a business report, a detailed page report by ASIN, you can get, you know, the exact sales numbers for any of your products. And I suggest that you guys go out and do this for yourselves, right? I'm just trying to show you in one quick way, three random products chosen from one of my brand accounts. And I'm going to show you exactly what happens with the breakdown Viral Launch versus Junglescout versus the true source of data from Amazon. But you guys can do this by yourself. All you have to do is go into the report section of Amazon and then go to business reports and then take a look at the detailed page sales and traffic report by ASIN, and you can see your actual true sales by ASIN for any product that you have, and then compare it with Viral Launch and Junglescout yourself. But what we're gonna do, guys, is we're gonna do that for you because we wanna make your life easy at That Lifestyle Ninja. And so I'm gonna show you the actual direct from Amazon report that I pulled. And again, a lot of it's blanked out, but what we're worried about is the ordered product sales. And this is for the same three products, product 1, product 2, product 3. And so I made it one step easier for you guys because I love you, where we're gonna have Viral Launch, Junglescout, and direct from Amazon all in one place. So for product 1, we had 20,000 over at Viral Launch. We had 10,000 at Junglescout. The true numbers, drum roll please, were $20,470.05. And so Viral Launch was much, much closer. On that particular one. For product two, viral launch estimated 10,750, 10,000 versus 10,632. The true numbers were 11,850. And so we have another win over here on the viral launch side. And then the product three were 20,600 about per month for viral launch, 20,400 for Jungle Scout, and the true numbers were 30,413. And so we have three wins actually over here on viral launch. Yay! Which means that viral launch in this particular case was more accurate for all three randomly chosen products, actually being extremely close on two of them, which is obviously very impressive. Junglescout is still an amazing piece of software, but for whatever reason, they were a little bit less accurate for this particular test. So I hope you guys enjoyed this one. If you did, leave me a comment down below that says Junglescout versus viral launch, and I will make another video for you guys if you are interested exactly how I use viral launch and how I use Junglescout, because I do use them for different things. Some of the viral launch is very good at certain things, Junglescout is very good at certain things, and so I could make a follow-up video for you guys showing you the little tricks and ninja tactics that I use for both pieces of software, because I do use them both, guys, because one is not necessarily better than the other. They are just better at different things. So if you want to learn more about the ninja tactics and hacks that I use for each piece of software, leave a comment down below that says Junglescout versus viral launch, and I would be happy to make that video if we get 500 comments on this video, guys. And if you haven't, make sure that you smash the subscribe button directly in his face and click the little notification bell so you can stay up to date on all of the brand new That Lifestyle Ninja Tactics, where we are going to reveal the absolute craziest ways to make money, as always, with the most detailed step-by-step tutorials available anywhere on the internet, guys. So stay tuned, and we'll see you on the next one.